Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you a really cool tool you can use for your OSINT investigations and business research. Let's check it out. The name of this tool is Social Scanner, and what this tool does is it checks for user accounts across 25 websites and social networks. So to start using this tool, come over to rapidapi.com/organization/hailbytes. Under published APIs, you find Social Scanner. Click on Social Scanner and you can start trying out this API. So to try this out, scroll down to request body and put in the username you want to check. I'll put in my username. Then under target count, you have two options, extensive scan and brief scan. So extensive scan goes through 25 websites while brief scan goes through 5 popular websites. So we're going to leave it on extensive scan. If you come over to this tab, you can select what type of code you want to use. You have different options here, C, Java, JavaScript. You have every type of programming language you might want to use. So let's select JavaScript and jQuery. Then let's run the API. The search is done and we have our results. So we have an account from Facebook, we have a GitHub, we have a YouTube channel, and we have a Reddit account. So the cool thing about this is it gives you even extra details about the particular social account. So if you come over to the GitHub page here, you can see some details about that username. So you can just click these drop downs to see extra information about the username. So this is a very useful tool for OSINT investigators. For example, if you are trying to find a missing person and you want to check the last activity of that person on social media, you can just put in the username and just go through all these social media accounts. And this can also be useful in business. There was a time I wanted to register my domain name, and I had to check if this username was available on different social media accounts because I wanted to post content on YouTube and Reddit and Instagram. Then I found out the username was not available on Facebook, but I didn't care much because I didn't plan to use Facebook. So I went ahead to register this domain name because the username was available on social media platforms I wanted to use. So this is a really good tool for business, for OSINT investigators, and for even parents at home. A good example is you might find out one day your child is following, or a very strange user is following your child on Facebook. So you can take this username, put it in here, and check other social media accounts and websites and just try to identify if this particular user is safe for your child to follow. So yeah, this is a good on-demand tool that you can have access to anytime for your investigations to keep you safe at home and for your business research. You can purchase this tool under pricing here and you can just get started using this tool as easy as this. So check out this tool on Rapid API or come to our website to explore products and check out more tools. So that's Social Scanner. I hope you learned something from this. I'll see you next time.